today I had a tour thought. Don't dive into your bunk, Mike. Do you see that? Yep. Woke up about 2 a.m., had to pee, and in a sleep-induced stupor, I stumbled back into my bunk only to gash my head open on a corner by my pillow. So, let this be a lesson to you. Don't explore space with your forehead. This has been Tour Thoughts with Mike.